Yes, sir.
Any doubts, anyone with Quinn-McCluskey don't care condition?
No,
if
sir.
you have doubt, you can ask. So we'll clear the doubts and we'll move on to the next procedure. So you got the difference between normal Quinn-McCluskey to don't care Quinn-McCluskey, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Can anyone tell me what was the difference? What was the difference between your normal Quinn-McCluskey to your don't care Quinn-McCluskey? What changes you came to know from both the problems? So if it is a normal Quinn-McCluskey, so you need to solve by sorting the truth table, followed by step two, arranging the table in number of zeros, followed by one, single one, two, one, three, one, so on. Then grouping the things, nth group to n plus one group. So keep grouping unless until you will get a picture that you can't do further division. Then we wrote a prime implicant table. Then we eliminated the things and we got a final answer. This is a normal Quinn-McCluskey. If it is a Quinn-McCluskey with don't care condition, then what I told you, the only change is what? You are supposed to write the don't care condition in the truth table below with D indication. So if don't care conditions are 1, 5, 6, you need to write DM15, DM16 like that. Okay. Then remaining same procedure. And then like earlier problem, you can't directly get the answer here because you will get n number of prime implicants. So you need to check out the prime implicants except or excluding the don't care conditions. Correct? So then remaining same procedure. So only that extra step you need to remember. So I hope everyone got till there. Everyone got till there?
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. Yeah, so let's proceed now. See, there are two more types of problem what you can expect in this Quinn-McCluskey. So let me deal with that. Then we'll wind this chapter number one. Okay, so write on the next question. Write on the next question. Using Quinn-McCluskey method. I'm audible clearly?
Yes, sir.
Sir.
Yeah. Using Quinn-McCluskey method and prime implicant reduction, using Quinn-McCluskey method and prime implicant reduction, obtain the minimal SOP expression, obtain the minimal SOP expression for the following function. So they given function for you. What are the function? So function is given with W, X, Y, Z. Is it visible what I'm writing here?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So this is given by pi into capital M, and they're given 0, 4, 5, 9, and dot product with your don't care conditions 1, 7, 30. 1, 7, 30. So this is a given question. So your question is visible to everyone. Is it visible here?
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. Yeah. Now listen carefully, everyone. Just listen carefully. See, whenever the questions occurs in this manner, so using Quinn-McCluskey method and using prime implication reduction table, so they ask you to get the SOP expression. SOP. So look at the question. This is in which form? Look at the question. It is in which form?
POS form.
POS form.
So it is in POS form. See, earlier I told clearly, whenever implicants come to picture, nothing but number of ones, So this Quinn-McCluskey method is purely for your SOP function, not for your POS. Okay. You can see the question they are given. Pi. So pi capital indicates it is in POS form. So whenever you find such kind of question, unless until this is not Quinn-McCluskey, you can go normally with your K-map. You can proceed. Okay. If it is a Quinn-McCluskey, we know that Quinn-McCluskey is applied for the implicant table, means number of ones. So always there should be SOP form. So what you need to do is, you need to convert this given question to SOP form. That is your first task. Am I clear till here? Am I clear till here?
Yes, sir.
Okay, good. So now how to convert? Just look at carefully. Your pi and m, that values, the 0, 4, 5, 9, only that you need to convert. Remaining don't care conditions remains don't care only, either in SOP form or POS form. Don't do any alteration for that 1, 7 and 13. So one thing you got clearly, how many variable input they have given?
Four variables.
So we'll be having how many combinations?
16.
Correct. So 2, 4, n. So 2, 4, 4. 16 combinations. So now the question is, how can I convert this to my sigma small n? Only thing you should remember is the missing terms will be filled here so that it can become your SOP form. Okay, but make sure the corresponding 1, 7, 13 don't care should not be replicated here. Okay, so now we will start. 0 is there, so 0 can't be taken. 1 is also there, 1 can't be taken. What is next now?
2, 3.
So 4 is there, don't take 4. Next 5 is also there, 6. Don't take 5. Next 6. 7 is a 8. Don't care. Next 8. So 9 is given in the question. 10. Next 10.
10.
11. 12, 13 is there, you can't take. 14. Next 14 and 15. Understood everyone? Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
So this is how you need to convert whenever the question is asked in this form, that too in Quinn-McCluskey. If it is like this in K-map, that you can solve. Don't do any option alterations. Okay. So for this, what is the dot product replacement in your SOP form?
Yes.
Here dot product is there, I should replace with
plus
1, 7, 13. So any doubts, anyone, how to convert the given POS to SOP form if it is a Quinn-McCluskey method? Am I clear?
Sir.
Any doubts, anyone?
Yes, sir.
So once you got this, now we can follow our Quinn-McCluskey method to solve this problem and try to get a minimal expression as much as possible. Okay. So from here onwards, you can proceed now. You write a table, truth table now, everyone. So build a truth table. So step number one, build a truth table. So you write your min terms first, then followed by the don't care conditions. So 0 is not there, better than 2. So 2 equivalent 0, 0, 1, 0. Then 3 equivalent 0, 0, 1, 1. 6 equivalent 0, 1, 1, 0. Next 8, 1, 000, 0. Then 10. Here this you can fill, right? You fill this table for me. Then 11 is there. 1, 0, 1, 1. 12, 1, 1, 0, 0. Next. 14 is there. What is the equivalent of 14? 3110. So followed by your 15. So all the midterms are covered, right? So next, don't care conditions. So D1 0001. Then D7 0111. Then D13, what is the value of D13? 1101. Is it visible what I'm writing on the board?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So step number one, truth table is done. So what you're supposed to do next step? So step number two, you need to group the things. So write group, followed by min terms, followed by your binary representation. See, in this problem, the variables are W, X, Y, Z. If you write A, B, C, D, and if you solve at the end, you will not get complete marks. You will get marks for the steps, but you won't get the expression marks because you're writing in terms of A, B, C, D. So that's why be alert. Whatever the variables they are given, whether it is A, B, C, D, P, Q, R, S, or X, Y, Z, that should be considered while solving the problem. So don't make your own assumption and write and lose the marks unknowingly. Is it fine? So now what you should do? You need to
group
the number of ones from ascending order. So zero is not there, fine. One is there. Number of ones in one, is it there?
Yes.
So I should write group zero and min term, we should write as
M2
D M1. So D because it is a don't care condition. Okay na? So D1 0 0 0 1. So you can write the variables W, X, Y, Z. Next. After this next, very single one.
M2.
M2.
So right layer, right, M2, 0,
0,
0, 1, 0. Then
M8.
Number? Yeah, M8.
M8
consisting of 1, 0.
That's all, sir. Single ones.
I wrote DM1 here.
Yes, sir, it's one.
One. Group one. Number of ones. How many two ones are there? Just check out from the beginning.
M3.
So can I start with M3?
Yes, sir.
M3. 0011. Then?
N6.
Six. Good. So M6, 0, 1, 1, 3. Next.
M10.
M10. Good. So M10, 1010. Good. Next.
M12, sir.
11, we have three ones. So 12 is 1100. Anything else for two ones?
That's all, sir.
That's it, sir.
Good, that's it. So we finish second group. Now group two, number DM. Of three ones. So number of three ones from?
DM7.
Seven. So D, don't care with 7, 0, 1, 1, 1. Next. What is next?
D11.
So don't write D11, M11. So 1011. Good. Next.
DM13.
Good.
Double
DM
1.
13. Double 1 0 1. Amala.
M14.
So you can write 1110. Then?
Six, sir.
That's
yes,
it?
Books.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Achola. So any four ones also there?
Yes, sir. M15.
Yes, sir.
M15, 4 months. So screen is visible, yeah? Yes, till
this
time screen is visible?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Good. So we finished step number two. So now I want you to proceed with step number three. So let me erase this. Yeah. So perform step number three now. Step number three. So same concept, you need to group now, group, and you can write here match in midterm and then binary. Okay, so write group 0. Yeah, so compare your midterm M1 with M3. Any matching is there?
Yes, sir. 00 yes, dash sir. 1.
So DM1 with M3. So 00, zero, zero, I can write 0, then 0, then dash 1. Correct? Is it correct? So for your reference, you can put tick mark here. So both are matched, tick mark. Then D1 with D6. Is it matching?
Yes, sir. No,
you don't write.
Yes, sir.
Here 0101, so it won't match. Good. Next, M1, no. M10.
No, sir.
No, sir.
No, sir.
01 again 01, so M1, M10 also not possible. Next, M1, M12.
M2.
No, sir.
No, sir.
No, sir.
M1, M12 possible? No, right?
No, sir.
No, sir.
0101, so not possible. So we covered your M1 with all. Agree. Next, M2 with M3.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
It's
so
possible.
M2 with M3. So 0 followed by
0, 1, 1, 1
and dash.
Dash.
So you can put tick mark here also. So M1, M3, tick mark. So for your reference, so you should not forget. Next, M2, M6. Possible?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes,
sir.
It's possible. Check out M2 and M6. So
0 dash 0.
0 dash
1 0. 0 dash 1 0.
0 dash
1 0.
Good. Next, M2, M10.
M2 and M10.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Possible. M2 with M10. Yeah.
Dash 0 1 0.
Dash
0 1 0.
Good. So you can put tick mark there also. Yeah, anybody not understanding here what you're doing? If you have doubt, you just ask me, we can discuss. See, it's very, very important for 10 to 14 marks. You can easily score marks here. Next. So M2 is done. Next, M8 combination.
Yeah,
so
M8,
M8,
and
M8, not possible, M8. Right?
Yeah, M8 and M10. M8 and M10, sir.
So straight away, we'll go with M8 with M10. Yeah, answer 1.
10-0.
So you can put tick mark there also. Next, 12 is possible? Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
sir.
So M8, M12. So 1-1 is
dash.
1 dash
0, 0.
So this is also done. So we have covered complete combination or comparison of group 0 with group 1. Anything left out?
No, sir.
So we can tell this is done. So this part is done. So if anybody have doubts still here, you can ask. So this is your step number 3, what you are writing here. Okay. Next. What I should do?
Group 1 and 2.
So compare 1 and
group
2.
One and...
Yeah. M3 with M7. Possibilities?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So write DM3. Sorry, M3 with DM7. So M3, I am comparing this two now. Okay, now? So M3 with DM7. So 0, 0 combination, 0, then
zero dash,
dash,
0
one.
Dash, 1, 1.
Correct, huh? Yeah, next. M3, M11.
Yes, sir.
Possible. So you can write M3, M11. So you can compare 0, 1, dash is there, followed by
dash,
0,
1.
0, 1, 1.
Correct? Next, M3, M13.
No,
no, right?
No, sir.
You can see here, sir. 2-0, 2-1 means not. Thank you. possible. Okay. Yeah, just check out. Is it audible? Is it audible here?
Yeah? Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. Yeah. So I told what M1, M11 is done. 13 is possible.
No,
all
sir.
Right. So 3 with 14 is possible.
No, no, sir.
So because you have 2-1. So M3 combination done. Next M6, M7.
Yes, sir.
So you can take M6 and DM7. Possibilities are there. See 0-0.
No.
0-1-1-1-1 odd by dash. Cut up. Next 6 with 13. No, right?
No, sir.
Yeah, 6 with 14.
Yes, sir.
So you can take M6 with M14. So possibilities are there.
Dash.
So M6
dash 110.
Dash
110.
Cut up. Yeah, any doubts anyone till you? Next, no, proceed with M10 and compare. M10, M7, possibilities are there?
No,
no,
sir.
No. So this is not possible. Next, M10, M11?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I can take M10 with M11. So 1-1-1-0.
Dash.
Dash 0. Okay, now next,
sir.
101-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1 Possible?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
14 also possible, right? So 1, yes. 1, 1, then dash.
1, then dash, 0.
Right, okay, yes, now. Sir. Yeah, next.
Yes, sir.
So you can go for last, M12. Check out M12 matches for what condition? I think for M12 and M13 possible?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
M12 and M13, check out with this. So M12 with DM13. So what's the answer?
1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0
11-0.
Okay, good. So we finish comparison of second with third. Is it done till here, everyone?
Yes.
Check out group 2 and group 3. Which is our matching?
DM7
with M15 is possible. It's dash or by triple one. Then any other possibilities?
M11 and M15.
11 with 15 also possible. So
1-1.
Next, 13 possible, yeah?
DM13 and M15.
So 13 with 15. I can write answer as
11-1.
Next, 14-15 Agatha.
Yes,
14-15 also possible. Triple one followed by
dash.
Understood, everyone?
Yes, sir.
So any doubts, anyone till you?
No, sir.
Yeah, now check out step number 4 and tell me which things are going to match. Yeah. Just check out step number 4. You can compare here itself. So if you take M1, M3 with 3, 7. Just compare and tell me anything is matching. So write step 4 here. So group, again match with midterm, followed by binary. Yeah. So group 0. Anything is matching?
Sir, M2, M6 and M3, M7, DM7.
Okay, right numbers here, elapa, M2.
M3.
M6.
Sir,
M2, M6. M2, M6.
M3, DM7.
M3, okay, write this numbers, you can just write 3 and 7. Okay, DM7. Is it matching? So your friend is selling this too. This followed by this. Is it matching here? So correct answer as 0-1-1-. Correct, huh? Okay, next. Next possible combination. After 2-6-3-7, next. Next combination.
M2, M3, M11.
Repeat here.
M10. M3, 11. M3, M11.
Okay. So your friend is telling these two combination. M2, M10 is this. Okay. M11 is here. Just in long way. Matching. So -, I can write -, 0-0-0-1-1-1-0-1-. Good. Everyone done? You got this too? Next. Next combination. Next combination, yeah. Check out and tell me. Compare 0 with 1. Any possibilities are left out still? M12 and 14. Again, you have 12 and 14.
Yes, sir.
So we'll get two 12s there. Anyway, we didn't mistake, just check out while writing.
Yes, sir, two 12s.
Two 12s.
Yes.
Okay. What's the answer?
1-1-0.
So compare, dash. So what a friend told is this. So this, I am comparing this one with?
Sir, M8, M10, sir.
M?
Not that one.
8, M10.
M8, M10, huh?
Yes, sir.
So M8, M10. Okay, fine. So this one, correct? Huh? So I will write here. So just write here for your reference. So 1-0-0, I'm a left. 12-14 is?
1-1-0.
-0. So this possibilities is there, right? So 1-1 I can write, yes. 1. So 0-1 dash, then dash, then 0. Good.
One
Next.
Sir, you have put there 3-. 1-0.
Yeah, sorry, sir. Yes. 1-0. Correct. Next. Any other possibilities from group 0 to group 1?
Sir, M2, M10, M6, M14.
Yeah, repeat here. M2.
M10.
Yeah.
M6, M14.
M6, M14. Okay, good. Let's check out now. So 2 or 10, what your friend told? 0, 1, 0. Cut up. What is 6 and 14? This one. So -. Correct. So is it possible? Yes. So -, 1, 0.
1, 0.
Everyone agree? So any other further combinations, see wherever you marked, I asked you to put tick mark here for your reference. So 2-6 is done, 2-10 is also done. So I hope you know why I did this, right? So for this don't care condition problem, this will play a major role. That's why I asked you tick mark. Anything else is there from group 0 to group 1, just check out. That's all? 0 to 1, that's all? Then go with 1 and 2 now. Compare 1 and 2. Yeah.
Yep. M12, M10, M14.
Yeah. Now,
yes.
ಸರ್ 0-1 ಸರ್ M12
ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಇದೆಯಾ 0-1 ಅಲ್ಲಿ
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್
ಯಾವುದು ಕಾಂಬಿನೇಷನ್
ಸರ್ M2 M3 M6 M7 DM7
M2 M3 M6 M7 ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಡನ್ ಸಿ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟೂ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಒನ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎನಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಟೆಲಿಂಗ್ ರೈಟ್ 2-3-6-7 ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಿರೋದ್ ನೀವು
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್
ಸೊ ಯು ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಗಾಟ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ನೋ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ 0-1 ಓನ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ರಿಪೀಟ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಎಲಿಮಿನೇಟ್
10 14
ಏನಪ್ಪಾ
8 12 10 14
yeah this combination right
awesome
yeah this combination you are telling if you find both are same you can eliminate one you can write only one that you can do because it is same only right
yes
sir. Okay na so all the possibilities from 0 to 1 is done now
yes sir
okay now proceed with 1 and 2 compare 1 and 2 for me what has happened till now
sir M3 DM7
yeah edap 3
DM7
okay
M11 M15
okay so let me write 3 and 7 here so 3 and 7 is 0-11 and 11-15 is 1-11 ಇದೆ ಕಾಂಬಿನೇಷನ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದು
ಹೈ ಸರ್
ಯಾ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ 0-1 is with board.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, next combination.
M12, M14.
11-15.
Repeat here.
M3-11.
11-15. 15.
11-15 sir 10-14 11-15 10-14
ah okay 10-14 11-15 is a combination what you told okay so 10-14 is here so 1-10 and 11-15 is 1-11 correct ah so answer is 1-1 correct ah
yes sir
seven got till here
yes sir
okay next combination
12-14 M13 13-15
also there
yes sir,
yes, sir. 12-13-14-15
yeah
12-13-14-15
12-13-14-15 okay so 12-13 means 1-1-0-14-15 means 111-1 correct ah so answer is 1-1-. Sir Indra? Is it correct? Everyone? Next combination?
6-14.
6-14.
DM7-M15.
7-15. Okay. So 6-14 is here. So dash 1-1-0. Water meeting is visible here, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay. 7-15 is -111. So this combination answer is -111. Sarina? See, what I told, wherever you told, I want you to tick mark because that will eliminate the things and remaining thing only we can write out. Okay? Yeah, next.
Sir.
M6 DM7 M14 M15 okay good so 6 and 7 let me write 0-1-1-14-15 is triple one dash, correct?
Yes,
so
sir.
Get dash, one one dash. So both are same only, correct? Na? See, that's what I told. See here, 6, 7, 14, 15, and this, you'll get same answer. So you can eliminate that, not an issue. You can eliminate one, and you don't forget to tick mark there. Don't forget to tick mark there. If you find same answer, no need to represent. If you write also, nothing will happen. Eliminate this and do tick mark here. Is it done? Any other combinations left out? Yeah, I'm asking you, any other combinations left out?
No, sir.
Okay. So now check out how many things are left out now. So let me verify. So let me use some other marker. See, verification is very, very important here because the tick mark things you can consider at the end. Yeah, now tell me what all things are being marked. So 2637. So 26 is here. I'll put double mark here. So for your reference, 26 is done. 37, this is also done. Next, 210. Done. 311 also done. See, like this, if you put tick mark, no, it will be helpful for the final table. Next, 810. 18 is done. 12 and 14, it's here. This is also done. Next, 210, tick mark, 6 and 14. Yeah. Anything left out now? Any other combinations that you missed? So I think this also, no? M2, M3 and M6, M7. This also tick mark? Yes or no, yeah?
Yes, sir.
So you're told, no, that combination also. So M2, M3 along with M6, M7. So this combination, I will write here if you want. 0, 0, 1 dash followed by 0 dash dash, sorry, 0, 1, 1 dash. So this is also possible, right? So that also you can eliminate. Then 8 and tick mark, this is tick mark. So that's all. Any other combinations from group 0 to you got some repeated terms, right, that time? Which are left out? That's it. Then compare your group 1 and 2, this one. So 3-7 tick mark, 11-15 I will tick mark here. Then 10-14 tick mark, 11-15 already done. 12-13 tick mark, 14-15 tick mark, then 6-14 done, 7-15 done. So just check out anything we missed out. Yenappa?
Sir, in last group we have another combination.
You will get one more. Yenappa?
M8, M12.
8, 12.
Next, M13, M14.
M13, 14. Okay, let's check out. M8, M12, Yenappa? Where is M8, M12, yeah? Hey, you are comparing
0,
1 and 2.
Sir, last group we have left another, sir.
Pardon?
In last group we have left another pair, sir.
Yeah, that only I am asking, which one?
Group 0 and group 1 pairing, sir.
No, this mark what I told, this is not belong, right? 8, 12, 13, 14, you are comparing 0 and 2. That should not happen.
Sir, sorry.
This combination is same as this.
Repeated.
Sir.
Correct, no? That's what I told. Similar thing means you can eliminate. So I want to cross mark anything. Anything is left out.
For marking.
Then one more you told, 14. This also tick mark is done. Check out anything we left out anywhere. To do tick mark, anyone? So how many things left out now? Check out how many things left out. 12, 13 combination. 12, 13, okay, done. Yeah, which is left out now? Anything left out or everything has been ticked mark?
Sir, in group 0 you have to tick M8 and M12.
Group 0, M8 and?
M12.
This also possible, huh?
Yes, sir.
Okay, that's all? That's all, appa. So everything tick mark is done till here? I think everything is done. 10-11 combination? I think there is no 10-11 combination. Okay, fine. Is it done till here, everyone? Is this done till here?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now check out this step number 4. Any possibilities are there for comparison? Is it matching anywhere? Just check out. Compare 0 and 1 and tell me anywhere matching is there. Compare this 2637 with 57111. So I told you, right? Unless until the grouping is not possible, you need to repeating the steps. So check out in step number 4, any possibilities are there?
Two six three seven.
Good. So it's 0-1-1-. So this answer will be -1-. Agree? Everyone agree? So this is your step number 5. So I want you to write step number 5 and group 0, same logic. So after comparing these two, I got -1-0 as the final answer. Any other possibilities? Just check out. Any other possibilities?
2-10-3-11. 10-3-11, 6-14-7-15.
Same alopa, same combination, huh?
Yes, sir.
So we'll get same answer. So anyone you can write, not an issue. Any other possibilities? Just check out.
2-10-6-14-3-7-11-15. Sir, it is same, sir.
Yeah, so I think it's repeating. So I think after comparing step number 4, 0 and 1, so -1-0 is the final answer. Correct?
Yes, sir.
Okay, good. So I have left out with this last answer. -1-0. So this is your one expression. Then remaining how many left out? Just check out how many left out. So I told, don't care, you are not supposed to consider. Don't care condition, you are not supposed to consider. Then, which are left out? So what is the condition in don't care? Excluding don't care, minimum min term you can consider as a prime implicant. Yeah. Got the combinations here. So which are not repeating, you can tell me. So this last one is answer, you can write. So let me erase that side. Several done till here. Is it done till here? Shall I erase here? So we'll just,
yes, sir.
Okay, so step number 5, I will just mention step number 5 once more. Step number 5, so for 0 group, you have only one group you got. So can you tell me the possible min terms, what you got? 2-6-3-7-7-10-14-11-15. This complete combination answer you got as
-1-1-.
Fair enough? So this is your final step answer. So from this you got, what is this answer equal to now?
Y, sir.
Y, sir.
So you got Y as an answer. Correct. So this is your one answer. So just check out like that, any terms are left out from the previous one, which we didn't do any tick mark. Any combinations left out? Check out 8, 10, 12, 14 combination. 8, 10, 12, 14 combination along with one more. I think 12, 13, 14, 15. Just check out these two. Yeah, 12, 13, 14, 15. 12, 13, 14, and 15. Is these two possibilities are there? Have a tick mark this, just check out. See, after comparison with these two, what all things you have cross marked, that excluding, I'm telling. You have compared this, right? So you can put tick mark here. Everyone agree? Yeah, I'm asking you only. I'm audible, yeah?
Screen is not visible, sir.
Not visible? Just one sec. Is it fine now?
It's visible, sir.
Blur, sir.
Blur, sir.
Sir.
Others, is it blur?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
No, sir.
Now it's fine.
The voice is breaking, sir.
Yeah, yeah. Network is going and coming. Just one set. Just one set. You are okay, na?
Screen blur.
My voice is audible?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now check out. Screen is same.
It's blur, sir.
Blur, sir.
Okay, one set. Any variations now? Is it same, yeah?
It's fine, sir, now.
Okay, now?
Sir.
Okay, yes, fine. Sir. Yeah, so coming to step number 4, what all things you have matched, I said to tick mark. So which is left out? Is what I wrote here. Just verify, Amma, is a question. Okay. You have verified 2637 with this. So I can tick mark 2367. Can I tick mark that? Everyone?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So 26.
One dash dash dash.
This also done. So 210311. Is it this also done?
Yes, sir.
Just verify.
Yes, sir.
After comparison, yes, I'm telling. Okay, then, so I think excluding this remaining all tick mark only. So excluding these two. So the thing what I'm highlighting, this and this, remaining all have been tick marked. Yes,
yes
or no?
Sir.
Artha aitan
ro? Yes, sir.
Okay, so now what you should do after getting this much, so step number 6, you need to build a prime implicant table. So just write the prime implicant table corresponding binary representation. Then we will go for the last implication table. Okay. So is this done till here? Everyone, is it done,
yes,
till
sir.
Here? Yeah, you just need,
yes,
the table,
sir.
Now. Prime implicant table, step number 6. I will write here. So step number 6. Prime implicant table. So the possible prime implicants are, which are the things I told? Here one, so 2, 6, 3, 7, 10, 14, 11, 15, if you want you can order it. So what was answer you told? Dash, dash, one dash.
One dash.
So this is your prime implicant table, you got one answer. Next. Next, you wrote a combination something called 8, 10, 12, and 14. So answer was 1 dash zero. Okay, na? So left out
sorry,
combination was 15. So answer what as? 11-dash-dash. So am I clear, PM? Yeah?
Sir, your voice is breaking, sir.
Yeah, just one sec. I think network going, coming. Just one sec, yeah. Yeah, now is it audible?
Yes, sir, okay.
Okay, the thing is visible clearly, what I wrote here? This one? Visible, appa?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, see, what I wrote is step number 6 is the left out prime implicants and the final answer what I got. The combination is first here and the things which was didn't tick, that I have written. See, that's why I told ticking plays a major role when you write the last step. So we got this answer now. See any doubts anyone till here? So you can look out here itself, right? So what can be the expression now? What can be the expression? So this is Y, then
WZ.
So this is W.
Z bar.
Z bar.
Plus.
WY.
WX.
Excel, Papa. WX.
Yes. WX.
Yes, sir.
Why is it?
So this is started. Is it audible? Yeah. So we got the answer Y plus W, W Z bar plus WX. So this is your answer. So we need to check out. My voice is breaking. Is it audible?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
I'm audible here.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Kedas ji, apai hoga?
Yes, sir.
Okay, from this table, you got the answer. Now we'll try to write a implication table and we'll check out any essential prime implicant is there in this configuration of the expression. Okay, so for that, you write prime implicant in chat. I'll just erase this. Yeah, audible. So next, last step number 7. Step number 7, prime implication selection chart. The thing what you use, right? Horizontal, vertical, no? That I want now. Yeah, prime implicant selection chart. So what should be in your first row? That is your prime implicants. So write the prime implicants here. Prime implicants. So it was 2, 6, if you want you can do in order also, not an issue. 2, 3, 6, 7, 10, 14, 11, and 15. Then second one 8, 10, 12, 14, then 12, 13, 14, and 15. So this is your prime implicants followed by what you want now. What else I want to write? What was the inputs they are given in the question? Yeah, can you tell me the question numbers here?
2, 3, 6, 8.
Pardon?
2, 3, 6, 8. 10, 11. 10, 11. 12, 14.
14, 15. 15, huh? This much, right?
Yes.
So now I need to fill. So wherever you can see the number, you just put a cross mark. So 2 is there. 3 is there. Hey, you should take don't care also, right? You should take don't care also, correct?
Yes, sir.
So this right after this, we have don't care condition also. 1, 7, 13. So I can mark. I can mark the 7 also, then 10 also, 14 also. I'll put double cross mark here.
Is it visible? Kantian row.
Yes, sir.
Okay, just mark it now. 2 is there, 6 is there, 3 is there, 7 is there, 10 also there, 14, 11, 15. Next, 8, 10, then followed by 12, then 14, then again last one, 12, you have 13, then you have 14 and 15. So this is what the cross marks. Correct? Is it done? So let's check out single ones now. Single cross mark, this also. This also. Here.
Seven and thirteen.
Correct na?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yeah, if you look at like this, do you think anywhere, everywhere cross mark is there, right? So it means all three will come to picture. Correct na? Everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now listen carefully. See, this is what we commit the mistake here. Everyone written till here? Bartidira?
Yes, sir.
Okay,
yes,
you keep this as it is now. You keep this as it is. So let me change a small thing here, then look at what is the difference. So what I'm going to do now, I will just make the things in order, including your don't care condition. So including don't care condition, let me make an order. Tell me the numbers now. So one will come, don't care one.
D1,
then followed by D7, then followed by D13. Okay, now, correct now? So now we will see what is the difference between the previous to this table. Then you will come to know which is better. Okay, listen carefully. What I done in this step? First we'll write, then we'll verify, then you can write. Okay, so what I did, instead of putting the things, don't care at the end, I have made the things in order. So now we'll go on to same procedure. So 2, 6, 3, 7, then 10, 14, 11, 15. Okay, now? Then here it's 8, 10, 12, 14, right? And here it's 12, 13, then 14. 15. Is it how it looks?
Yes, sir.
Is it how it looks? Now just cross mark things. Just cross mark the things. Anywhere I did one nibartapa, there is no one, no? Fine. One is not there. So single ones, this also, here, and again 13 is here. 14 is not there, 15 is not there. Okay, now listen. Everyone done till here?
Yes, sir.
Okay,
yes,
now
sir.
Listen carefully. Whatever a cross mark I did, see, the clearly tells the first row belongs to everything. So I am not eliminating this. I will keep this complete term as it is. Right? Look at here. So there is only one cross mark. If it is a don't care, then I can eliminate that. I'll repeat, after marking the things, since it is not a don't care condition, it is 8. It is not don't care condition, I will retain this answer as it is. I will retain this answer. But look at the last one. You have only one circle here, right? And that belongs to D13. So D13 means it's a don't care condition, right? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So do you want that now?
No, sir.
Not required. So that's why from this selection chart, we have proved that the last answer is not prime implicant, it is a essential prime implicant. So we can conclude, what is the final answer now? So y is equals to, sorry, the expression what was given, f alpha. So f is equals to y plus w z. Am I clear to everyone? Am I clear to everyone?
Yes, sir.
Sir, repeat it again, sir.
Yeah, I will repeat. See, what mistake was happened? See, to show you that only, that purpose only I made you to do the things, how we take at the beginning. At the beginning, what we did? To write a truth table, followed, min term followed by don't care is what I wrote, okay? But whenever you write a prime implication table, if you follow that logic, then it will tell all the essential prime implicant is also part of the expression. That should not happen. For that purpose, whenever you write the seventh step in this problem, that is your prime implication selection chart. In this, what you should do, you, irrespective of your don't care condition min term, write all the sequence in an order. Write all the sequence in an order, right? After that, you have marked. After marking, what I told, the logic says, whichever column is having a single one, whichever column is having a single cross mark, that you can consider, I told, correct? So let me mark the things here. Okay, now look at here. So whichever cross mark, only one in a column. This is one, 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 and this one. So remaining all two are there. So I can consider this into picture. Any doubts, anyone till here? Am I clear?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Okay. Yes, sir.
Next, look at this second row. You are single here, right? There is nowhere else. If the cross mark thing, what I am seeing here, if this is a don't care, then no need to consider this expression. That is the logic. That is what your don't care condition says, right? You need to pick as minimal number of prime implicants as possible, except don't care conditions. But look at this expression, the cross mark is for 8. So 8 is not a don't care. That's why I consider this also into picture. Correct? Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Is it fine till here, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Look at the last option. So this last option, even though we have one cross mark here, you just go back and check out. If this was not a don't care, then I could have picked that expression also. Since don't care condition says you're not supposed to pick the don't care, this single cross mark was D13, which is a part of don't care. That's why I have eliminated this expression which you got earlier, WY plus WZ bar plus WX. So this WX acts like a essential prime implicant, but what we want is prime implicant. So this is your final expression. Am I clear here, everyone?
Yes, sir.
So I hope the logic what went through it's fine. So I think in the yesterday's class, I didn't tell you because of time was done, correct? Na? We did as it is it not? So this correction is to be made in the previous problem also. There also make the things in the order as it is, irrespective of don't care condition, then try to get the answer like this. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Step 6, prime implicant table doubt.
ಹೇಳಪ್ಪ ಹೇಳು.
ಲೈಕ್ ಅದ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ ಸರ್.
ಇದ
ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ 6 ಸರ್.
ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ 6
ಅದು ಬ್ರೈನ್
ಇಂಪ್ಲಿಕೇಷನ್. ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ನಂಬರ್ 6 ಯು ಆರ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ರೈಟ್?
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್.
ಯಾ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ನಂಬರ್ 6 ಐ ರೋಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ನಂಬರ್ 5. ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡನ್ ಇನ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ನಂಬರ್ 5? ಯು ಗಾಟ್ 2 ಗ್ರೂಪ್ಸ್ ರೈಟ್? ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎರೇಸ್ಡ್ ಯು. ಯು ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಗೋ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ನಂಬರ್ 5. ಯು ಗಾಟ್ 2 ಗ್ರೂಪ್ಸ್. ಸೋ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕಂಪೇರ್ಡ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ 0 ವಿತ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ 1. ಸೋ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್. ಸೋ ವಿಚ್ ವಾಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಚಿಂಗ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಡು ಟಿಕ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ನಾ?
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್.
ಸೋ ವಿಚ್ ವಾಸ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಔಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಟಿಕ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ವಾಸ್ ದಿಸ್ 2 8 10 12 combination and 12 13 14 15 combination. These two are left out. Agree?
Yes sir.
Yes or no?
Yes sir. Yes.
Then how I wrote this one? This is the final answer from final. Step number 5. Look at here. This is the final answer which was matched. See the logic of this Quinn-Meckles case. Keep trying as elimination of the variable as much as possible. So we got this final answer double dash 1 dash remaining 3 element we have eliminated after 5 steps. So this terms which was not tick mark, that is a part of prime implicant. Am I clear?
Yes sir.
Others any doubts anywhere?
Sir, while writing in exam at last we don't need to write the verification with KMAP sir.
If they ask, that is what your next type of question that David will tell you. If they ask in the question also verify using KMAP, then you should verify. Otherwise you can stop here. Am I clear?
Yes sir.
So this type of problem why I showed, because in the question they will give you POS form, but we know that your Quinn-Meckles key is applied for the min terms, means number of ones, only for SOP form. That's why I converted that to your SOP form. Then you have solved the problem. For the same question, if they ask also verify using KMAP, you need to verify. You can verify. I think I have made you to verify for all the problems. Whether they have asked or not, you just get practiced. Is it fine? Is it fine, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so you take one problem, what your friend asked, verify using KMAP condition. So that completes your first module. So I want everyone to just make a note from the beginning till today's class. If you have any doubts, just mark. We'll discuss tomorrow. If not, let me go with module number 2. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so just make note of the problem here. Write down the problem. Simplify the, it's a 10 marks question. See, whatever Quinn-Meckles key, minimum 10 marks only. So you can expect 10 to 14 marks. So if they ask same thing, verify with KMAP, you'll get 14 marks. Verify with KMAP along with that plot a logical diagram, you'll get 16 marks. So same question, if they add subdivisions, you'll getting more number of marks. Okay, put on the question now. So simplify the given Boolean function. The given Boolean function using Quinn-Meckles key method, and also verify using KMAP, and also verify using KMAP with the implementation of logic diagram, with the implementation of logic gates or logic diagram. So this question completes a complete topic from the beginning of Quinn-Meckles key. So they have given summation. Okay, so 0, 1. Is it visible what I'm writing? Can't see.
No, sir. Blur, sir.
Okay, oh, sir. Tell the question. Blur. Okay, we'll tell. 0, 1, 2, 6, 7, 9, 10, 12. I'll repeat. 0, 1, 2, 6, 7, 9, 10, 12. This is a min term. Okay. Plus, don't care conditions are 3 and 5. 3, 5. So don't care they're given 3, 5. question barkondra
sir repeat sir
question. Yeah they are given min term as 0 1 2 6 7 9 10 12 aita
yes sir
don't care conditions is 3 5 means plus d 3 5 anta artha okay na
yes sir
okay so that completes your module number 1 so if anybody have any doubts from the beginning you can ask tomorrow or else we'll go with module number 2 so what I am teaching are you able to understand here everyone
yes sir
so okay, any changes from my side
no sir
yeah
no sir
okay fine yeah US number 1
Yes, sir.
Yeah, 2. You just enter US and we can leave. See you tomorrow. 3 4 5 7 6 7
Present, sir.
8
Present, sir.
9 10
Sir, 9 present.
Yeah, given version. 10 is there, 11.
Present, 12. Sir.
Yeah, 12.
Present, 13. Sir.
13 is not there, Sanjit. 14.
Present, sir.
15.
Present, sir.
16.
Present, sir.
17.
Present, sir.
18.
Present, sir.
Present, sir.
19.
Present, sir.
20.
Present, sir.
21. Sneha, you will dinner sir. Yeah, Shriyari, given. 28, 29.
Present, sir.
30.
Present, sir. 110,
present, sir. Sahana, given.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah, Sayed is there. 31, Tilak. 32. Vaibhav is not there. 33. 34 35 36
present sir
37 39 40 41 present sir 42 43 yeah telecom all fire there excluding that okay fine yeah 1 2 3 4 and 5 all are there right
yes sir
okay so enter your CN and you can leave see you tomorrow